ntosobola okule baadi ya radio ne bazigabanyamu emirundi ebiri ne bakwata sente ne bazigamba mutuyina loko manufacturer mu Uganda mulimu akole radio and TV
ebikolebwa
baadi ya president ne bamutwala mu kizimbe kye bapenyitinje
tiche kikola ki
nga radio tiziriyo baadi ya radio ne bateekawo
kato minisa baadi kwa musigansi
chinkubuza
ba musigansi mbi
minisa wa investment minisa wa industries. So what security wa M7 atala ambula kipi production yeri wa yeri yari yola balija kumuto yeri yeti kakati nkuburi ya kasaba ategede M7 unakuluwe gula ya bagambi sabu miti buli account mjireti ni balansize yako munda ge esente COVID yani ya niziriwezo kusomesa bana bilioni bina
ezafuruma
baha yari nize the best auditors mutawuni to fix figures yesterday nibalaga bids muba openinze bids balage ekiriwo
abasawo bemulago bagenda ko mukaji kwa parliament akapaka yes. Nabo complaininga ku nsonga yensa sente za COVID
tie kubulira
kiche kiwe
kiche yes group etamide sente nabagamba nti omuntu yenaka saga gawulia mu government ajisula Paul Muwanga ekya muwambi sobote kusigaza bugagabwe nacho kya muyitako kakani nabano balowoza nti kubama huli ya vinu tegabi ogela, nze nyambi M7 bija yu.
Ela tulaba ndoza bati.
Nze muyambi, taina mahuli ya, amahuli ya baga wamba. Nye muenda ya babu uziza.
Andrew.
Hei, mukena kubie. Muenda ya babu uziza. Nti nabagama nze, nyanze stela, ne Bobi Wine. Fetu ine chitugata.
Nga cheche chibagata.
Ewe chidi, ele chile chidi, chidi, chidi forena. In fact, mutulie impact ya muenda. Okuvalia ya ukani naba saji jamanu. Uulaba mwe bintu ya propaganda maulia ya biwandi ikanga. Speeches haba ntuka ya zaba ministeri ya zaba soma. Nga ya bakwale la diru. Ya bawandi kila pukundi. Proposal zaba tuwale wa president. Niba bila kwa sende. Niba mba na haba kuba. Kuba ujozi wabu huba ni mitwe. Ntibuba gabi bakwe. Bakufula mpaka siwa hawe. Era if we don't take care. Omuganda akugamba. Tioja kubuko umusula atoli nyemuchi.
Mwecho.
Hey, kakati mumuloza nti M7 ye mubi. Kakati bana ababi bagenze wa Bobi Wine. Boba sigale wonga babba mu mujje wo M7 bababire ddala.
Baine te katika yoku job president.
Hey, anti kati abafuki.
Awe nyinyi nyina babo kulisegere. Anti
bolide. Omusajja yizo kera kumacha. Ngataya kate kuwasa house galu. Mukazi we na jamu kwata ne house galu nano ba. Who becomes wife?
House girl.
Yes. Kakati bano intention ya originally yali ya bubi. Kakati abakuddemu sente za zibasaba. Kakati wa zibasaba afuuka mubi. Katugende wa Bobi Wine tumukubireyo. Tusigaza obo kagabwa fe tuongere tubbe. That's a strategy. It's not M7 at all.
Ne oloza president M7 bano tabalaba.
Yati sa mamanyi cha abafuluso chimanyi taina mawulire. Nkugambi ti omuchayi nomu yesiga tu inaduka. Ali gende. Ali baina ye goma baina ye factory ya ya goloti. Era basajja manshikiri bankubidde simu ne bangamba bagwe tubulire goma we bali tubakwata kuba balabika na makuti ya gasente gali wano
nga bagenda
ku mchayi no mulala abadde mu bine bya radio eyalimba loko gundi bamutwalidde mu kibox kya nyanya yaduse abachayi na balaba bibi bali makaga muntu be ko 10
radio zino zajjanga za abayizi bagenda
we zili
zajja enteka yajja nga
read this book and see all of the details about radio.
Kati abayizi bagenda bakola
tewali
kusinzira ku ministry
y'ebyenjigiriza tewali naye nze kye nebuuza omubya bata ne mu ministry ya facility
kati kutia kwa
kawo kitegeza wabwe
wa munju
imupi wa munju
sota kwa munju
si mubi ono si mubi why if you want to kill a wedding you hide the bride
kweka mugole.
Hiyo kweka mugole. Kakati bana basajja ne bagamba nti tewali bagenda kukiriza M7 kuteka o scientific election. Ejo tekiri hiyo. Tebayinza kukiriza M7 kuteka o scientific election era ne mbagamba nti temuyina kye mujja kola akalutu jja kano nyanga bwe tubadde tukanoonya bulijjo. This is where we are heading.
Munteka teka za
kuru. Tuja M7 tebayinza kuba talwana na babi. Talwana na opposition.
Antika tawo, awa opposition awa webali. Ni baga manti.
Na bo sibo. Bobi Wine ayogera ku radio zine za abantu kusoma. Have you seen any opposition leader exposing this? Why? This would be the to the advantage of any opposition group. Look, our children are not going back to school. Why? Billion bina babibba. Is Bobby Wine championing this? Wow, we bam siba de mimwa. Mumulonde mulavi.
Olinganga agamba nti ne Bobby Wine obutogera ku radio ezakuluma. Sente za radio ezakuluma. Naye akimanya akirina mu omugabo.
Ne bwe yabadde tayogera ku opposition ya kuba mu 7. Kubana yewu abwe.
Mukulumiro nawo show ayo ne Bobby tine mukuru Bobby Wine kina akimanyiko.
The opposition last resort. With all of the background I have provided, I now wish to address myself to the current situation where the opposition is threatening to boycott the 2021 elections. It is not, if not extended. The possibility of an extension is possible, and they know it very well. Second, you know, any politician can demand for everybody ground for the group. Omairo achi COVID ye yonget, bagala to extend the elections. They cannot allow.
Free bantu yonkumi bini bitano mwabili mbana.
Yes. Ngababa jewa. I don't, nebo gamba mutuwalu. Kenya inaba mpe mutuwala na mwetanu. Ya ingi datanu ikulu. Abaluwade.
Baka fisa bitano chindao
sampo. Yes. And if the official figure of the Kenyan government is half a million.
Mkumiloni, ngatuti kumisonge. Chichi delechi video koko video kwe
ingi. Kwe ingi. Nakugamba. The reason why they fear an election today is that they reached a conclusion that Museveni cannot be defeated. This also means that whether the election is extended or not is not what the opposition are looking for. If they were sure interested in an election, they would direct their efforts to the real issues like harmonizing the health act under which government is fighting COVID-19 as well as the electoral laws. President Museveni resorted to the health act because going through parliament seemed problematic. MPs demand for money whenever an amendment comes to parliament, and it will be exception. Museveni also knew that once it goes to parliament, then the parliament will be in charge of the whole process. Therefore, the real issue now is to harmonize the Health Act and the electoral laws. Fortunately, parliament is not in this case. Abasajja bano bw'obatunuulira ng'olina simple mind tobasobola
okujjako
era nti abantu sibanenya nti kakati kankubuulire kyetuliko mu Uganda
olunaku olwaleero
Pulezidenti Museveni
teyagenda
mu Parliament kufunayo emergency powers. Why? Yategeera nti ekintu kyonna ky'otwala mu Parliament nankabirwa ajja kusaba ssente muzeyi eyogundi aba tebagikiri erimu okufa.
Abako parliament buli amendment ejeba
saba sente. Kakati, Museveni nategeera nti abako pa parliament na ababe benyini tebaagala kulonda. Bali besabidde emyaka emeka.
Emyaka ebiri.
Kibawo olabe genda yo mu parliament. Bwogenda mu parliament not saba emergency powers. Kitegeeza nti buli myezi mukaka irugo baka to parliament to for extension.
That's also money.
Hey.
Oba president yaba manyizo
nankabirwa ya leru mumba tiyasaba nankabirwa asheti bina revolution ajisi
ani ali mabegawa nankabirwa
baferi kakati negamba nti what needs to be done to call inoma sakamu sanse twali kozeki sikasi baferi nkugamba
tagara solution
we need to agree on the following. We should agree that the opposition is not interested in elections because you already know the outcome.
Nti obyo kubo obulule byo kulonda babiva ko da kunga manyi chekigenda okuva.
Yes. Bano nyakavuyo. Ne nkugamba B. Museveni anti corruption crusades have also adversely affected Dr. Besigye's campaign funds. The Europeans and Americans too who would have financed his campaigns are now committed to fighting COVID-19. Where do you get money today? In fact, bano ababbi abali mu gavumenti abakola huima ne bakola yuba besente kyebatamanyi. There is no sensible organization, and the people who have money today is not China. The people who have money today IMF and the World Bank bebalina sente. World Bank atisobola kugola gavumenti ng'ebula emyezi mukaaga balonde. They know sente zonna ze banaakuwola just take mu campaign. Okujjako origino already approved the projects ngeyareya rural electrification
yamasenyalazi
Museveni yaba convention ne batwola millions of dollars bina ne yaba feri benkuba ne gulu batudde ne ekiro kuzibbako baga la bakwate ko 20% bajitwale mu mmeme bajibbe
teje wangalia kalunga masinyeleze tayigenda gafuna
you imagine nti bano baga la Museveni because Museveni umuntu yenna singa mwalimu in opposition nganze nkulira opposition I just look at Museveni's manifesto
lwachi kugamba tetu in opposition
tiri wati bano baje wamba amumwa I'm doing more opposition work than the opposition itself kwanze nyamba gwanga. Do you believe ndi rabade tere bintu bino bobwe ente babi mutwalira
abako information
eh pate gira tutwalira yobwerere bobi wayi namukubira simu nimugandi nsomi mauliya da new vision ninda benanga n'urubuto rwe nga agamba nti aba people power yakuba
moto kazaba oli mwogezi wa gwanga
kakati nimugamba tuje dinaka tambi nga mwenda bande bamugamba nti ate wotuse nga wazibo kube moto kazaba government amupua amupua
andu nga yada
buy investing ni bakuba chitatu kati mukisera kyecho boda boda abana bali bazibanga tebali reportinga nga ate Museveni alaga attitude ti boda boda tizija kudawo kakati bano bamwenda ne bategera bati mukunda abayi investinga safe boda bichi nti the more Museveni retains his conditions on boda boda bavu wala amabanja gali nyeri ate abana ba boda boda tibacha reportinga na ba boda boda baziba monitoring is not easy you can easily monitor car nge kuma olwe gulu kamunye boba bwetadda you ask where are you
eruda we moroka
ngati ko wa boda boda ataina na fixed board of gund about taina maka uliruda ko kamanyiwa kati ba mwenda bana ba investing mu boda boda chobala namugwanya yagamba mbo zino zikolere bali zizizi sikali mwe za ba mwenda kati ndi wewe namugwanya ate wa Museveni ati yali akolera opposition kubana ibyo byamuteka
ngaka kama ndina mugwanya yagala kusula
kama awe anti nkugambi ndi president yala gide tiaba China yagenze nate ka security report security team negena ngiye nye miti jama
sa ndo nyere example
lampo miti jama sa yeze nkuye geza ajiti nala kilo mu China bamukwate baba joko de passport de gonza ba ne company bazishajemu
ezakula masanyalaze
munene yakubye simu mu internal affairs na kante byagira tabimanyi mu bakwate ko munabe within his government president nakubira kundi ku simu oyo mukazi kitutu
president
namga tokwata ku sente zange za leya kuzitwalawa
president asobola kulagira tino aba mulalalagira
kakati aba nabana ababi ne batula mu emini pasha po sande ne bamukubira simu yuma sa attend minister minister nabaga ndi mulwadde na ye nja tujja ku meeting immediately after cabinet ku mande ba muri ko bwebati nga bagenda bamulondola yabulira mutoyi nibaga okuvalwa ataze tumuteka ko sente bamukube a government with a government within a government is subterfuge.
There is a government within a government.
Yes. But today, ababi batidde ate batidde bwerere Museveni tasobola kuleka mafu yene mwerezemu nagenda mwekeza he'll be boarding he is a bus you know kuleka ngwa mafu ya jiwutu de what they ye
anajisobola
ajaji kuba nikubulide
temu muzike
hapana
tukende kugomba
kakati ne kugamba nti on the other hand tumukunde adoles of Bankton hopes on the same source of funding as Dr. Besigye. While Bobi Wine lacks the necessary nationwide network to stage a meaningful presidential challenge. However, Bobi Wine can pose a serious threat at parliamentary and local government level. Kakati njagala nkubole. Mwenda, Stella Nyanzi, chiche chibagata ku Bobi Wine. I was so, what he was saying, they are saying.
Mr. Andrew Mwenda ni Madam Stella Nyanzi ekibagata ku Bobi Wine.
Chichi. Kuba ulida katambika ekiro nga Mwenda akugamba nti Stella Nyanzi mukwano gwange kuvadda. Fetuludde Stella Nyanzi ne Bobi Wine nange tuyina ekitugatta.
Pensa kwamba ino mukwano gwo.
Kale katukibuuze nti kiki ekibagatta. Do you know nti Stella Nyanzi yali amalako ekibonerezo ekyokuvuma Museveni. Umulamuzi yadduka emisinde n'amutanta ali innocent omanyi nti Stella Manyanzi bamugobera retirement benefits ze emakerere mamudani yali amwerekako ne bamugobayo omanyi nti muganda Stella Nyanzi ayina a security company yali badde ey'amaanyi ennyo nga mwali Stena
nyanzi kumugu be emakere baita mmiti ndira mitufu.
Mkugamba. The FDC is faced with a serious split as majority of the MPs threatened to close Mugisha Muntu's party. Nobody Mao has successfully frustrated the efforts of the likes of Seguna Medad to take over the leadership of DP, which would facilitate an alliance with the Popularist People Power. Finally, the NRM MPs who had expected to ride on Museveni's back are in a dilemma, as the voters angry with them for the property move to extend their term by 2 more years. Therefore, Museveni's biggest challenge with the scientific elections looming is the entrenched mafia gang. They can't accept the scientific elections because it denies them an opportunity to steal the billions as they have been doing during elections. With the scientific elections, it means no funds will be allocated to campaign task forces. The money will be sent directly to local level structures of NRM, such as LOCs. I don't see the mafias who have been pocketing these billions of money accepting this. What about security forces who have been getting billions to oversee elections? Can they accept rules? Nabaganti lali ya Museveni emu emutwala ko billion 10.
Jagenda okuba.
Eriyo basi za Naruisi zisomba kiroro. Eriya supplying a tent mu Uganda monna. I've never seen a political party that organizes elections undercover, because the intention of political allies is to gauge the crowds.
Olinga gamba nti scientific elections to
the same. Anti nkugambye nti radio kuyaliisa okwogera eggwanga tezize. Okujja kwa kati nga ino kutekawo timu empya ne sente ezireeta radio endala.
Radio ezazigenda okujja zali za
kuyigiriza. Nakwogerera ko. TV z'abaana kusoma na kuwogerera ko teziriiwo n'abaana tebazze mu ssomero. Naye tajja kuzoogerera ko kati nkugambye nti omuntu omugezi ayagala okutemba agabba mugole. Without these gadgets, communication gadgets, the radio and television, how are you going to organize scientific elections?
Tebiriwo.
Tebiriwo. Omugole bamubye embaga ebeera bw'etya.
Inakusazibwamu.
Inakusazibwamu wali. Nekipolitiki kiyingirawo. Titebanyinza bo emitwe gyabwe gy'ababbi. Nti omusajja nga abasajja b'e Masaka bwe beetegekera enseenene. Nabano buli yisu bagyetegekera. Tino jibiramu tinza tusala ye amaze buli myaka 5 agula ekizimbe mu kibuga ku sente zaakoze kulunobye musale nabagamba nti kati waliwo arrangement between security forces ne politicians nti tiagas bakuwako percentage akubiddwa sente za money
nga tiagas akuma
lwaje bale omuserikali amala kulinda ne bakungana na kuba tiagas. Yes, why do they have a fixed position? This man is coming to Mbale. Let us make sure that all of the entrance points in Mbale are sealed. Why don't we say that the court premises are not accessible? They get a percentage. Omuntu akulietinde stampede mu kitundu ba MP aina percentage yafunako ne kamanda amufumula aina percentage yafunako
olanga kama tini bani ba Bob Wine bagende
bali bafuna
nabo banyi bafuna
kumugago bali nane kunganda bwechali yateka weki zinda aluchi
Mr. Ibrahim Semuju
nga basirikali ba police bashinje mikono bwebati natani kokogera nga bashinje mikono bali ndaba kungane ne bakuba au ne bagabana mukatale ke bushali. Why do they wait for the people to a crowd? Why do they always wait a crowd to fire tear gas?
Government, prevention is better than cure.
Why can't they zinga ko? Tear gas is a business.
In Uganda.
This is how our country has deteriorated.
Our Uganda wetuse.
Wetuse.
Tunava wao.
Anti buli omu, mwadia police mujiteka mwa bayigirize. Nze nabule motoka ya. Ata jajireta kubanga uyu osigo bakuto wechiboye nze mumanyi febo tu
yakwatidwa kubya dodo
bodi yako buli obusajja wili midi yabo ya mitwe mwenda buki fuwa buli bwerere ku mtu yetu kumalalo ko mtu yetu ga ebera mu neyaga uli akole ikintu kyo na paka ni bamusiba uyu musaje wishi uya ajine kivuka cyakoragana nacyo bakita katumba yabbe mutu kangata mu nyinti yangi fuzo na ni bamwa mu miliyoni yemu
mufuse namba
nze
kuri mirundi
aho ni no mukuru mu polisi gwemanyi moto kabwe bajibako nga akuyita ti why oyine miliyoni nga ya cash ndi kusira ku experience bunesi ya moto nga akwate simu Mr. Chairman emaka india wani yakoledde we chiro
tigundi negundi
aka kamata kakamkwano kwa fe mukalete akugamba kudayo lwa gulu mwewe era neka sene ne yali abitandi sekundi kayanje omubatula kiche kirimo mukazi ono kubayita sonke yafa babange mutu kandi basubale wa kabusene kakati nga kabusene ne igogena yinti azizutte kati ya chati sa sonku uyu mukazi echamutisa yagenda ye mutu kana ajira bayagenda ne dereva we dereva ina muganti mami aba basajja bebabye mutu kabenyine kati ajja akolo lugambo ku CBS bamutira mu nkulu ngo abo wali ngalabi
bamasasi
awone
polisi awezi katuru mtu yesi gani
kati wali bonda bagala sente
oro president wanga teli mulemi
teli jam mulema the core we can do without a police
really
yes we can do without a judiciary how many times have I gone to court court yangi ndala yankumisa
yeah
koti yangi yankumisa tu sigula bana tu eri bakusali expert tuweta kutwala bajulis bine bya mwe bya dodo mwe bya dodo bamkutte ani ekanisa yani ani yajitunda ani yatunda ekanisa
government ya sindi sabantu bagene basave ya linge ttaka
nako anti era bamumaze era musave ni bamumaze yagenda kusasula bamaze da kubanga mumuleme dwo kubuza ani yatunda ekanisa lwaki te muogera ku judgment ya mulamuzi te ekanisa yakirita si yayo kati Museveni bwajinunula tujiteke mungundi mu tujigazetting under government ubyo buli mu kanisa bugwewo
lwacho katizanye cyo bubi mu bali banadi
bibaje tundide
banadi ni
basu. Why don't we hear from the judge and the judgment? The judge is around, he's not dead. Nobody has disowned the judgment. These are the people you are harassing, the court by reefs. A court officials who had implemented Nabagaman to President Museveni, never had the Oswich, which we had chosen. Failure to do it is a contempt of court. It was a general court order.
Ngeze.
Unquati Rachi.
It was a bad.
Anti diversion. President Yatoku Okusonga Mubano, a Kanisaka, Umwala Kani Awunya. Okwata Dodo, Okwata Waji. Dodo Badi, a Kanisa Dodo, Jibatamuzi Zajibula. Ekindiko yono omukusayo w'ekibuye njokola atwale kuva amagandula emisinde ngaabaganda bebakubabola Buganda Land Board newummula kyapa munyuma nakibanaBuganda
Land Board ekyaliyo era ebyapa bakyabituwa
nakugamba this with certificate elections nkugamba this drives me to my submission that we should not waste time on scientific elections since they will cause trouble. A weak opposition with no hopes of defeating an incumbent is very dangerous. Their only result is violence and chaos. They can take advantage of a population which has been devastated by COVID-19 to ignite a revolution. The process itself is tempting with no public rallies. The only option is campaigns on radio and television, whose owners may not allow rival candidates for obvious reasons. What about voting and closing before curfew time? Is it possible for voters, especially the youth, to leave before the results are declared? This will also spark off chaos. What will happen with the trigger-happy local defense units operating in such explosive situations? Losers shall see cases of losers claiming that ballot boxes were tampered with or their representatives were chased away from polling centers. This is also an area that can be exploited by the opposition. With this background, I suggest that rallies be allowed, but all people must follow COVID-19 prevention guidelines of social distancing and sanitizing. regulate transport to ensure no movement of supporters from one area to another. Finally, create more polling centers to compensate the space for the social distance of 4 meters as per health guidelines against coronavirus. Also on Friday, July 10th, 2020, at my home in Kabalagala, completed at 2 p.m.
Wali Kabalagala makabu?
Yes.
Na ye mkuru mirondi?
Kakati kankuburi. Mafi ya temujisobola. Ntunuli ya tango doi wendi.
NRM?
Tango doi is an agent of the mafias.
Sentiri wakachia kabalanzi wakukona NRM?
Yes. Why?
Abedatia.
If we are operating under the Heresy Act, you cannot organize a rally, a meeting, without the attendance of Heresy officials.
It's
not, you are not talking, Tango Doi, tactfully, is an intelligent man. He's talking about party discipline. We are not talking about party discipline. We are talking about the prevalence to alleviate how many people contract the disease in any process. Temuchi tegera. Tango Doi temu tegera. Nti. Why do people go away with the capital offenses? Negotiations. Umwala amuwase. We are defiling. Awenye miaka kumi. Ajako defiling anabala if the process. Kakati banu. Tango Doi never kugamba. We shall disqualify you. Do you have a monopoly? Are you the electoral commission? Party rules cannot be, cannot send anybody to prison. We are not talking about inter-party fighting. Mr. Tango Doi, professor.
Professor, I know Kurunga.